Providence man accused of killing his aunt's boyfriend is set to be arraigned tomorrow. 19-year-old Dewan Powell is accused of killing Pedro De Jesus the day after Christmas last year. Powell was indicted by a grand jury last week. He's charged with second-degree murder for shooting De Jesus inside an Academy Avenue apartment following an argument with his aunt.